Wednesday, and I didn't go to work today. So I know you'll be wondering, like, why I didn't go to work today. But I have like a ton of errands to run today. Not much, but I have errands to run today. So I quickly want to go and do them because tomorrow I am going for my friend's birthday in Asaba. So I want to get like some things today, and yeah, and just like pack my stuff, arrange my stuff so that I can be ready for my trip. I just rebraided my hair, so that's how my face is looking shiny. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys, give you guys the update as well. Please don't mind my scattered room, I think. But I wanted to give you guys the update, and I will see you guys later. And if I'm doing anything extra today, I'll let you know. If not, I'll see you guys tomorrow on my way to Asaba. Oh, by the way, it's Stephanie's birthday. That's my best friend. It's her birthday tomorrow. Asaba, like you rightly saw, Stephanie picks me up. She's just the most amazing friend ever, I can't lie. Because who picks up your friend on your birthdays? Like, it's not my birthday, but it feels like my birthday. Anyways, so I'm at the hotel room. I'm just waiting for Noe to come so we can, you know, chill. The birthday is not till evening. Oh my god, the lighting is amazing. I see my skin, I see my face. I see me. Anyways, so I'm just feeling myself, honestly. I'm going to relax because the trip here was stressful, like a lot. But I'm just going to chill. I'm going to order some food and later I'll get ready. But I'll see you guys later. Bye. Something here, the way I've been anticipating this trip. You see, I'm making the most out of this. It may be a one-day trip, but like, I don't care, but I'm making the most out of it. Let me tell you, the way I have been waiting patiently for my friend's birthday so that me too can celebrate, so that I cannot faint, so that I will not die of God. I'm just tired, man, and I'm just excited for this day, you know. Happy birthday, Stephanie. In fact, you know what, happy birthday to me. It's not been easy, you know, we've come this far. Yeah. But I'm just so happy. Anyways, I want to get something to eat or bait or just do something. I'm waiting for Noe and she's not quite coming, so I know what other food leave her more. Eh, but I'm shall waiting. Hi guys. So I'm waiting for my food, but I'm fresh out the shower. I'm looking clean. See, Noe? Oh, my hair. So we'll soon start getting ready, Sha. But you know, I need to eat something. But yeah. Hi guys. So I have correct my skin. I'm going to start with foundation. I'm using this foundation. I don't think I'm going to really talk because I don't have, like, it's going to be too long. So I'm just going to show you guys the makeup look, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Bye. Hi guys. So I'm done with my makeup. Wait, let me show you guys how it looks. I seen that, but I want to do my hair now. So I put in some. This category is a bottom category. No, yeah, most promising art of a single EP or. Okay, so I want to remove the curls. I put it like 2 days ago. So I mean press. Let me wait.
Okay, the colors are looking like Keisha. How do I even carry a comb? So now I'll just use my hand. Okay, I see. If I have money now, so go into beauty now. Mm-hmm. And just buy like a good ring light, buy all these hair things. I really want the front to come out because that is where. Here's my hand because I don't carry comb. It's the front I'm afraid to touch because the front no enter, eh? Looking very because it's looking very juicy. Okay. I'm obsessed. It looks so nice. Although this front, I wish I had like a hot comb to press the front and just brush it gently. So yeah, leave it like a middle part or the like a corner part. Look at it as a corner part. Middle part is better. Yeah, middle part is better. Anyways, middle part is better. I will see you guys.
Oh my god, happy birthday, baby! Oh my god, that's so pretty! Hey, God, come on! What do you want?
Hi guys, so I am back home and which one? Okay. And then I'm back home, you guys, and we came home pretty early. I guess we're growing up. The club scene is no longer for us. But yeah, I had such an amazing time and I'm so happy that I came. In fact, I'm so excited. I'm still really, really happy and grateful for my friends for making it possible for me to come for the birthday. But yeah, tomorrow I'm going back home. I'm so sad. But yeah, I'm going back home tomorrow. But yeah, today was amazing. Yeah, so I either would catch you guys tomorrow if there's something happening or in my next vlog. So see you guys. Bye. I'm going for breakfast this morning, so welcome to film.
So